three Boone County men under arrest for kidnapping, murder, and dismembering another man. Right now, detectives are looking for evidence at the Rumpke landfill. News 5's Amy Wagner is live there right now. Amy, what can you tell us?
Well, Lisa, I can tell you that right now we have detectives combing through part of this landfill here in Pendleton County looking for the dismembered parts of a man they believe was killed last Wednesday. Now, apparently the investigation into a missing man led detectives to a field in Verona last night where they found the dismembered torso and parts of a man. Three Boone County men were arrested early this morning in connection with that brutal murder. 23-year-old Adam Baumgartner, 21-year-old Jeffrey Allen, and 22-year-old Stephen Harkness have all been charged with kidnapping, torture, murder, and dismemberment of another man. Now, detectives believe some of those body parts were disposed of in a dumpster at a Super 8 in Dream Street in Florence, which has led them to this landfill here. Right now, you can see there are about a dozen detectives from the Boone County Sheriff's Department. They have searched the grid and have realized that this is where trash from that specific location was dumped on Friday. They are combing through that right now, hoping to find some more evidence. And we're waiting for a spokesperson from the Boone County Sheriff's Office to be out here momentarily to provide more information. We will certainly bring that to you, Lisa, as soon as we have it. For now, live from the Rumpke landfill in Pendleton County, Amy Wagner, News 5.